Hello all Eurovision fans, welcome to my YouTube channel. Here I'm gonna talk about the rehearsal of Greece, Stefania and her last dance. I hope it's not your last performance, okay? Because you are very bright and catchy girl. But first of all, I wanna ask you to tell me about your other new talented artists from your country. Maybe I will include them to my main show, and please subscribe to this channel and get the portion of music news. Okay, getting back to Stefania. I like the staging. Really interesting, catchy, creative. Thank you for this creative group. So she's gonna dance with Invisible Man. Interesting hologram or something like that. I was thinking, wow, let it be. Okay, then she's gonna have four dancers by her side, and it's also okay, but you know, I'm kind of tired of this four dancers this year. It's just you know, the storm of them. In my point of view, it would be better even without them. It just with this hologram, because wow, hello. So singing was good, really good, stable, confident. I liked it. So keep doing this, girl. The look. So thanks God, not silver dress. So sorry. Yeah, because there are a lot of silver dresses, and that's why I'm not into it. Very sexy, interesting, and you know, distinguishing. I like it in her performance. So probably it will be, so this performance will be in the final, but I wanna hear your feedback, your reaction to this performance, to this rehearsal. Please let me know, just write down in the comment section.